Hi, I'm JT from Sony. For 2021, we've refined our remote controls to help you access your favorite entertainment easier than ever and control all of your devices with just the one remote. Let's take a closer look. When you set up your TV for the first time, this on-screen guide will walk you through setting up any of your connected devices. This is called Bravia Sync, and it's compatible with hundreds of different devices. This guide also walks you through setting up your cable or your satellite box. And when you connect a new device, you'll notice this on-screen prompt that'll walk you through the guide again to help you set up any devices you may purchase in the future. The first thing you notice about the new remote are these dedicated app shortcut buttons with quick access to YouTube, Netflix, Disney Plus, and Prime Video. Pressing one of these shortcuts takes you directly to that app, regardless if you're watching another application, live TV, or on the home screen. But when the TV's off, pressing one of these app shortcut buttons turns on the TV and takes you directly to your selected app. Above Netflix, you'll notice an apps button. This opens up the main app screen with all of your installed applications on your TV for easy selection. Below that are four colored buttons. These are used by different applications for shortcuts, but there are applications available in the Google Play Store that let you customize these to your liking. And below those, you have your guide and your DVR. If you're using a cable or a satellite set-top box, this will take you to your preferred guide or to your over-the-air tuner, and the DVR will control compatible DVRs. Next is the Google Assistant button. Pressing this enables the microphone built into the remote control to access the Google Assistant, so you can control your TV with your voice. From simple playback commands like play and pause, to volume and channel control, to selecting different inputs can all be done with just your voice. You can also search for your favorite entertainment. Ask it for movies and TV shows, actors and actresses, even genres. But it doesn't stop there. You can also ask your Google Assistant for local news, weather, and sports updates. And if you're looking to get into smart home control or already have existing devices, the Google Assistant built into the 2021 Sony TVs is compatible with over 50,000 devices from over 5,000 brands. Below the Google Assistant button, you'll see the quick settings and the input menu. The input menu is customizable. You can hide or show different inputs, custom label them, and even add apps beside your inputs to access your favorite streaming applications. The quick settings menu is also customizable, allowing you to choose which picture, sound, and connectivity settings show up along the bottom menu bar. Below the directional pad, you'll see a back, TV, and home button. Back is used to navigate through different applications and through different menus. The TV button is customizable. It can take you to your cable or your satellite box, or to a preferred input, so your most used entertainment is only one button press away. While home will take you to the main screen for the Sony Google TV experience. Below, you'll find our volume and our playback controls, as well as the help button. Your 2021 Sony TV has a built-in help guide to help you walk you through any settings or any questions you may have. Finally, we have the playback controls. From reverse to fast forward, play and pause, these can navigate your DVR or your preferred application. One last thing, although the controls are identical on all the 2021 Sony TV remotes, most models come with a sleek matte black finish. Our Master Series, the Z9J and A90J, come with a backlit aluminum remote control. The backlight responds to any button press, and it also has a motion sensor built in, so it can illuminate when you pick it up in a dark room. Now that's a bright idea. So I hope you've enjoyed this walkthrough of the 2021 Sony TV remote controls. For more information, or if you'd like to speak to a Sony expert like myself, check out the link in the description below for information on our one-on-one consultation program. Thanks for watching.